many types of players like you, John mentioned.